So today we'll be learning about arithmetic progression, that is AP. So a sequence that is finite or infinite is an arithmetic progression if the difference between any of the term from its preceding term is constant. So this constant is known as the common difference. So it is denoted by D. Suppose we have a series something like this 1, 3, 5, 7, suppose something like this. And we observe that the difference between 1 and 3 is 2, 3 and 5 is again 2. 5 and 7 is again 2. So this 2 right here is known as D, or also known as common difference. So now we will see the general term of an AP. So let us see what it is. So this is a formula. So Tn, that is the term, the nth term, is denoted by A plus N minus 1 whole to the times D. So this right here, so let me define it. So Tn is the nth term. A is our first term, beginning series term, and N is the total number of terms, total terms, and this D right here is the common difference we already saw. So common difference CD. So this was the formula for general term of an AP. Now there are some things. Suppose we see that if our D is greater than 0, then our AP is increasing. If D is less than 0, AP is decreasing. And if D equals to 0, so all the terms in the AP will be same. So we'll see the formula for sum of an AP. So sum of an AP. So the formula is given by something. S of n, the nth term, n by 2 times a 2a plus n minus 1 whole to the times d. So this right here is the formula for sum. So you must memorize this. Suppose if you write, if A, B, C are in AP, so we can say that B minus A equals to C minus B. So this is right here is very important. And suppose if you see that three numbers are in AP, so three numbers, the pattern will be something like this: A minus D, A plus D. And similarly, if four numbers are in AP, so we can find out for that. So now we'll see for any series. Suppose the T of n will be given as S of n minus S of n minus 1. Now there are some questions which comes in examination. So first of all, let me tell that arithmetic mean, that is AM, is given as A plus B by 2. Okay, so now we'll see to insert what n numbers of arithmetic mean between two numbers, so let us see how to do it. So suppose this is the thing we need to insert, and so we'll be inserting something like this: a1, a2, and an, and finally b. So we can say that b is equals to a plus n plus 2, because our n has increased by 2, this a and b are here. So this is our term formula. So b will be equivalent to a plus n plus 1, this will be d. Now similarly, if you calculate a1, so a1 will be what, b a. So let me first find the common difference. So common difference D will be equals to B minus A upon N plus 1, arranging this. Now we are just putting the values. here plus 1. So let us consider this as equation 1. A2, this will be A plus twice B minus A and plus 1, equation 2. And A3 will be A plus N. So we are considering N. So B minus A and plus 1, equation 3. So now we are just, if you will add all of this, so sum of N AM will be equals to N multiplied by AN. Let us see. So adding this equation 1, 2 and 3, we see that NA times plus B minus A, this will be common, and this will be what, 1 plus 2 and up to N. So this will be NA plus B minus A upon N plus 1, and that this will be what, N into N plus 1 by 2, this gets cancelled and we'll get the final answer as N A plus B by 2. So this was all about arithmetic progression. So thanks for watching it.